said long-haired freaky people need not apply. So I tucked my hair up under my hat and I went in to ask him why. He said, you look like a fine, upstanding young man. I think you do. So I took off my hat. I said, imagine that. Me working for you. Whoa. Sign, sign, everywhere a sign. Blocking out the scenery, breaking my mind. Do this, don't do that. Can't you read? Shot on sight. So I jumped on the fence and I yelled at the house, hey, what gives you the right to put up a fence to keep me out or to keep Mother Nature in? If God was here, he'd tell you to your face, man, you're some kind of sinner.
Membership card to get inside.
Around the plate at the end of it all, I didn't have a penny to pay.